Jojo La Manzanita, and we are here in Guadalajara, Jalisco. My cousin is looking at me weird because I'm talking to a camera.
Hola.
Hola.
They're my cousins. There's my babe. We're in Guadalajara, Jalisco, and we're going to show a few cool things about this place. We came here for a purpose, but now that we're here in Guadalajara, Jalisco, we're going to show you guys some of the best things of this place. Let's start with fruta cortada. Some little bit of chilito.
Y pensé, ¿será ella o él? Le agarré y lo comprobé.
So you keep saying it's chile, not chilito, which is a spice. So I'm going to put some tajin on it. And this is how we eat it here in Guadalajara, Jalisco. Okay, mi gente, that's okay, my people. We are going to enjoy this beautiful, delicious mango that is naturally grown here in Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, with some tajin and some lime. Mmm. Dude. This here is food porn. Well, you guys, we'll keep and continue with these adventures, and we'll show you what else there is to see here in Guadalajara, Jalisco. So we are here in the Bodega Aurera, and we are buying some bread, but they have a bunch of bread, and I'm here with my tia Conchita. This is basically a huge ass store. Right, babe?
Chill.
Esta me salió peor que la otra, compadre. Elegante, preciosa, despampanante, pero muy interesada.
Hola, tío.
Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien feo.
So now we are here at the taco stand of my tío Armando. Back here with the whole family. For all my uncles, aunts, cousins. If you guys could smell this, it smells amazing. There's no tacos like this anywhere else.
All kinds of protein. Oh, nice.
I'll let you guys know how these tacos are. Or actually, he will, because he hasn't tried them. I have. So how, what do you think of the tacos?
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't bother me, I'm eating. No. They're good. Holy shit. Y'all don't like it. Straight up, it's pretty bomb.
They good?
Hell yeah.
They're awesome.
I thought you were posting, but
I told you. They are one of the best tacos that I have ever tried in Mexico. You guys honestly need to come here. Monday.
But they are delicious. They make everything homemade. They come here and they make them, and they make the
sauces and everything, guacamole and everything. They make them homemade, and then they come here and they cook the meat in front of you. It smells so good. If you guys can smell this, it smells delicious. What do you rate it? Because you got to rate it.
100.
Ah. Que salga el taquero o que no salga el taquero.
Dime.
Se va a quebrar la cámara.
Te aseguro que yo no soy un puro
privado de la Universidad de
cosa antigua.
Bueno, lo voy a explicar para que lo vengan.
Okay.
Este fue un convento, un bien.
Este edificio es el de la justicia.
Oh, ok.
Esa es la primera capilla de Guadalajara, se llama. No, ustedes no. No, ustedes están recogidos.
Mira, chaparra, que yo no.
Si sí sale, sí, ¿verdad?
Ajá.
Está muy gordito ese amigo, ¿eh? Que le saquen la puerta.
A tu lado, gracias. No. Ay, no choquen.
No, aquí está, está. Y hay leyendas muy hermosas, ¿eh?
En todos lados me apareces como ilusión en mi mirar. Es un secreto que tan solo quiero compartir.
So guys, that's basically the end of our trip. We're about to head out to the airport again and head home. It's gonna be a little bit tiring because we're gonna stop at Monterrey for about 10 hours. And then from there we're gonna take off home. And yeah, that's the end of our trip. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'm talking very, very low because it's like 5 o'clock in the morning or so, and everyone else is asleep. aunt and my uncle, the ones that live with my grandmother, work very, very late. So I don't want to wake up anyone. And yeah, I'm just drinking my matcha tea and Martin's getting ready to go. This is basically the house that I remember from my childhood that we used to come when we were kids. It is one of the places that most make me feel like home. These are my grandparents. That picture was actually not taken in the church like I thought. The picture was actually taken somewhere else here. And I believe they said it was the Panteón of Belén. But the church that they did get married in was the one that we went to. So I've always thought this is cool. Yeah, my grandfather built part of this house. He had some people help him. This house is actually very, very old. They've lived here basically almost their whole life. My aunt was actually born here. My uncle was actually born here as well. I think two of my uncles were born here. But this is the colony that they live in. And I, for obvious reasons or for safety reasons, I'm not gonna show you the outside or the address or anything like that, but this is the inside of the house. This place has a lot of childhood memories, a lot of great memories with my grandparents, my uncles and aunts. They're very loving and very welcoming. And it's always been that way since I can remember. It's always heartbreaking to me because this place has always made me feel at home, but it's this one place that I always found magical. Because you come here and you don't stress and you don't worry and you don't get frustrated. And maybe that's because I'm from the United States and me going over there, it's always about going to work, getting paying bills, and you over there, you do more of working and little about thinking about going to enjoy family. But over here, it's more about enjoying your family. So it's always been more about family over here and about having fun and enjoying life and enjoying time. And sadly, well, we came because we lost our grandfather. I'm heartbroken because I'm leaving my grandma behind, and she's going to be a little heartbroken for a while. We're all heartbroken. But we're going to continue with life and appreciate the people we do have, because we don't know who we'll have tomorrow. And hopefully you guys appreciate your family as well. It was very hard coming back and knowing that it's going to be different because we don't have my grandfather with us anymore. The videos that we have made here are in memory of him. It's where he was born, where he was raised, where my grandmother was raised, where they met. So I'm